Coach of the year. This coach one year. Is so hard this year.
You ready? My winner is Kyle Shanahan.
I totally get giving it to him. Brian Daboll and that staff with the Giants, look at the guys they're trotting out there. What they did with that team and that talent on offense, I think is the most impressive thing any coaching staff did this year, with Kyle Shanahan being a very, very, very close runner-up.